Police arrested a Paragould woman after they said she crashed her truck into a school storage unit while drunk. A judge found probable cause to charge Christina Taylor with first degree endangering the welfare of a minor and driving while intoxicated. She's being held on a $25,000 bond awaiting arraignment. Taylor was also issued a no contact order.